What is going on, guys? Retext Message here. Hope everyone today got a video for you guys. Today, I will be going over what happens when you have a full team of three and you're playing co-op, because the co-op mode is based off of your threat level. Higher threat level, the more difficult it's going to be. So I asked this question here in the Discord yesterday, but apparently it was answered last week. So here it is. Hi, Omni. Any chance you could break down how threat level works between three players in co-op? It is an average of all the players in the party. It may be weighed or skewed slightly by random other players depending on how large your party is. So basically, it's just an average. Sometimes it might not be an average. I don't know, because they're saying it depends on how large the party is. You can only have two or three people. You know what I'm saying? If you don't, then it's just you're just by yourself. It's not a party. So I don't know how it could depend, but basically, it's an average, all right? So in these two gameplays here that you guys will be seeing, I was a threat level 5, and my buddies were 8 and 9 for the first game, and then went up to 6, 9, and then 10. 5, 8, and 9 is 22. If we would do 22 divided by 3, that's about 7.3, which means our threat level is approximately a 7 if we were to go by this statement here from Omni, right? Let me tell you guys something. It did not play like a 7, alright? It really did not. It felt more like at least a 10. And you guys will see the gameplays here. And honestly, I think the second round was a little bit easier than the first one. It's kind of weird, guys. Honestly, it's kind of weird. But I hope you guys do enjoy the video. If you guys do, drop a like. Subscribe to the channel if you're new. And yeah, I'm out, guys. Enjoy the video. Thank you.